So a few days ago, a few pictures of a Lego Endgame set were revealed. This is the second Endgame wave, and this is supposedly one of four sets of the second wave. The set is called the Hulk Helicopter Drop. It supposedly comes out in November, and it will retail for $60. This set contains a large helicopter. The copter has a couple functions, one being that it holds Hulk on the back, and it has some shooters on each side. The set has the same color scheme as the Quinjet in the first wave, with the dark blue and the orange windows. There are also two small side builds. One looks like a scaled down version of the Chitauri Leviathan, and the other looks like a little Chitauri hover vehicle. This set has four minifigures and one big fig. The minifigures are Rescue, two Chitauri, and Black Widow. The big fig is Hulk in his quantum suit with the gauntlet. Now let's get into my thoughts. First off, the Rescue figure is very nice. My one complaint is that they use the Mark I helmet piece and not the normal Iron Man helmet. The rest of the figure is great though. I love the printing on the body and the legs, and the wings are a nice touch. Pepper also has an alternate headpiece, being Spooky Girl's hair piece in orange. The Chitauri are fine figures. I didn't get the Quinjet set, so I wouldn't mind getting a couple Chitauri. Next figure is Black Widow, and I don't know why Black Widow's in the set. Spoiler alert, by the way. She died before the final battle, but it's not like the other Endgame sets are accurate. Hulk is a nice inclusion, especially in his quantum suit and his gauntlet. I like how this gauntlet does have printing, but now I wish Thanos' gauntlet had printing. The builds in this set are okay. I don't really like the builds, to be honest. The helicopter is bulky and inaccurate, and not much like a helicopter. I like the Chitauri builds better than the helicopter, but I do wish that they made one big Chitauri build instead of two little ones. But those are my thoughts on this set. Tell me your thoughts in the comments below. Will you be buying this set? I probably won't at full price, but I hope it goes down to maybe $45, then I might buy it. I'll make more videos when the other sets of the wave come out, but until then, I'll see you guys later. Bye!